What is causing the quarrels and fights among you? Don't they come from the evil desires at war within you? James chapter 4, verse 1. The Episcopal Church of South Sudan is deeply concerned about the disturbing reports of communal violence, cattle raiding, killing of innocent people, displacement of civilians, and destruction of properties in most parts of the country. The church has also noted with concern the alarming increase of confirmed cases of COVID-19 infections amongst our population. In the light of all these prevailing situations, we make the following appeal. The first appeal is to the revitalized transitional government of national unity. Immediately, the government to intervene to restore law and order to prevent further intercommunal violence in the country. The government to urgently finalize the formation of the state governments in order to handle the emerging violent situation at the grassroots level. To urgently facilitate the Ministry of Humanitarian Affairs and other humanitarian agencies to distribute relief food to the displaced and affected citizens. The second appeal goes to all the parties in conflict. Please, in the name of Jesus, we urge you to avoid violent confrontation to minimize the continued suffering of your people. Maintain the Rome Declaration and stick to peaceful resolution of the conflict. The third appeal is to all South Sudanese citizens. Let us avoid violence and try to love and live at peace with one another. Please strictly adhere to all the preventive measures provided by the World Health Organization through our National Minister of Health by maintaining physical distance, avoid crowds, and attending social events. Wash your hands regularly with water and soap. Strictly avoid greeting by shaking of hands. And to our Christians, we urge all of you to continue pray from your homes with patience, humility, obedience, and strong faith in God. The time will come when God will bring this pandemic to an end, and we will welcome you back to give thanks to God and to continue with our normal worship and fellowships. Remember to support your church and the destitutes around you. The church is always open for individual pastoral care and counseling. In conclusion, do all that you can to live in peace with everyone. Dear friends, never take revenge. Leave that to the righteous anger of God. Romans 12, verse 18 and 19. May God bless South Sudan. Kenisa Skofia Junuba Sudan, Omut Asif Khalis, Bi Asma Kulu Kalamatal Gad Bi Hassel, Fi Ben Bita Muatinin, Katulubadu, Nyakam Abgar, Wa Turuzunas Min Mahlad Bitom, Wa Hajat al Maqwes, Wa Kenisa Skofia Junuba Sudan Bardu Mut Asif, Laanu Nina Gainu, Ayan Bita Coronavirus De, Gad Bi Setetu, Fi Ben Nas Bitatna. Makulu Asbabda, Nina Ge Kore, Le Hakuma Bitatna, Kede Uman Gawam, Rua Bi Kutunizam, Benukulu Communities Bita South Sudan, Asan Kalamat Bita Mushakil, Gabalia De Mais Temir. Wataniatan, Nina Bi Kore Le Akuma Bitana, Kedoman stagil matakwin bita hakuma fi wilayat asandebe agder sadu wabiniza motnin bitatna ma bi keli nems bitom bistemir fi mushakil al fi ben bitom wa bardu hakuma bitatna kede stagil bustu munazamat alfi I wedi akil lenas algad bitab min jan wakore bitatna nimreitnin lekulu nas alga shakila nina ga kore gal fi ism yesua kede mushakil de kede sibu intifagi alkan badaw fi ronda kede tu lesag fogo wa won su kalamade waligo hulul bito asan muotinin bitakun ma istamir biatabu wa kore bitatna nimra talata lekulu muatinin bita junuba sudan kedeni nasibu kalamat bita mushakil de bara kedena hawil bihibu badna wa biish fi muhaba wa fi wahida wa bardu nahnu junubin kedena hawil bikutu fi shukul kalamat al wazarasat kelimu lenina da kedena kutu fi shukul kedena kasul yeden bitatna masabun umoyo wa kedenina ma daiman birwa fi mahlat al-gali munas katir wa bardu kedenina hawil wa alimu geni fi mahlat bitatna ma bes dauria fi sika sambala wa lekulu misihin bitana wa nina bikelim laitakun istemir agod fi biyut bitakun seli min biyut bitakun seli bi iman bi subur wa rabana bi saadu nina lagadi kan rabana shilu ayande bara nina buwerile itakun gal kereta kunja nina suku rabana wa nina bistemir masalawat bitatna ze badiri wa itu zekir kanenda haja sadu kenisa bitak wa sadu nasal misikin jembita wa rabana kede bara kitakun wa rabana kede shilo ayande bara nahnu ka gusus bitakun kenisa bikun daiman fadi birahibu aizol alfard ozu jale musada le salawat kenisa jahiz lakin taal baraw utali sawa mahajat alga kutufi kasum de jahiz nebsa libis kamsa witaja wa nahnu bar bikun jahizin wa bi amulu counseling alfi wa rabana kede bara kitakun wa bi hafizitakun min ayana albatalda.